The environment is all around us. From the air we breathe, to the water we drink, to the ecosystems that we're a part of. But these natural resources weren't always protected in the United States. Detrimental impacts to the environment greatly increased in the early 1800s, when the Industrial Revolution intensified in the Americas. While the economy soared, environmental well-being began to plummet. This was due to population growth, as well as increases in the standard of living, which depleted natural resources. Factory outputs also increased air and water pollution and strengthened society's dependency on fossil fuels. This continued until 1962, when a single book helped the public understand how environmental impacts affected them personally. It was called Silent Spring, and it was written by a woman named Rachel Carson. In her book, she wrote about synthetic pesticides, especially one called DDT, and their adverse effects on the environment and human health. She is often credited for the start of the country's environmental movement. Within the same decade, legislators came together under Richard Nixon's administration and made a decision: let's protect our planet. The first mainstream environmental law was enacted in 1969, called the National Environmental Policy Act. It required groups to consider environmental impacts whenever they wanted to take on a new project, like building airports, highways, or military bases. The next year, the Environmental Protection Agency was founded. The agency was established to consolidate all of the federal government's environmental responsibilities. This includes researching pollutants, monitoring the environment, tracking environmental baselines, enforcing standards, and more. In the decades that followed, dozens of notable environmental laws were established. Three of the most well-known were the Clean Air Act, the Clean Water Act, and the Endangered Species Act. After half a century, there are now more than 30 environmental laws or executive orders that the EPA administers, including some you may not know about that protect the world around you every day. These laws and orders cover everything, like beach cleanliness, chemical hazard safety, efficient energy production, pesticide residues, noise control, oil pollution, and more. To learn more about the environmental laws in our country, visit our website to explore our article about them. If you love learning about the environment as much as we do, subscribe to our Earth to Florida newsletter and follow us on social media. This video was brought to you by the UF Thompson Earth Systems Institute.